The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end.
You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, sir. We were just getting our stuff together.
Elsa,
leave those plates and gather some warm clothes.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Hey! Who did that?
leave me in peace! Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You want to be bonded? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion. And everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the others.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. I think it came from over there. Wait.
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
It's everywhere like this. Still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get off.
God.
I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Sorry.
Right, Anna.
be warm, but God, that smell. Locked. They've all been executed.
Scared and run off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough.
Just not be buddies.
Pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
That noise.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you?
Thank you. that under my... Whoa! Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my... I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I look.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey! What the
fuck? That'll teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
if I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... how should I say... regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is episanguis. Right. Episanguis and salt. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Myself up. The lantern, quickly! Yes! A cart. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Oh, as if this place wasn't sinister enough. This can still roll. Oh, oh no! was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. My God, what happened here? This should make things a little easier. I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. I'll call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
That noise. What was it?
This is not just an evacuation.
Hmm.
those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on. Be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is in my past.
Thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint.
Chessboard. Lucas might like it.